Is this it? Is this the end? What sequence of events brought me to this point? What abhorrent circumstances led me here? Is this the cruel, painful plan that was orchestrated by a malevolent deity? Who am I really? What purpose did I serve in this life that was granted to me? I suppose I'll never know. If this is what my life has led up to, and if this is...
Okay, Dad just put on the Onyx. How you feeling in it?
Awesome!
Oh, shit! Jesus! Okay, well, 2 seconds ago, he wasn't like that, but the pre-workout hit him. Just finished it, so let's hit this arm workout.
We gotta do supinated grip reverse, guys. 10 to 12 reps. We're gonna come up and get a pronated grip. 10 to 12 reps here.
All right. Lightweight, lightweight.
So our next exercise is going to be lying down tricep extensions, aka skull crushers, with dumbbells. So you want to keep your elbows parallel to the ground, guys. Get that full stretch. The elbows, the upper arm does not move at all. It stays stable. Something new is coming now. Something new is going down. So we'll leave that tomorrow. We'll never come. Cause we don't know till we see the sun.
Where are you going?
Ask me that question again. Ask me if I'm going to send it.
Are you going to send it?
So, overhead rope, baby. Tricep extensions.
So,
tricep extensions with the rope overhead. Let's get the old rope, I get a better grip.
All around.
This is it. This is the angle, it's a bangle.
Okay. Trust me, like on video, like, you'll see it when we play it back. Like, my arms look a lot smaller compared to yours.
For double bye?
Look at this different.
Okay, here.
Do a comparison, right beside.
You got big arms, right? They're just different shaped. So we're doing overhead tricep extensions, guys. This is the most stressful angle on the triceps.
Awesome.
Got it?
father-son shit right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
skin is that right there?
It's called thin skin, baby.
Oh, thin skin? I thought you were gonna say something else.
Sorry. So this is the thumbnail. This is how we took it.